Good morning, children. Welcome to your class. Today is your English class. Date is 7th of August 2020 and day is Friday. And topic for today is use of fire. You can see the picture. You can see the star, rocket and planet. They are far from us. That's why I have chosen this background to make you understand there are meaning of far. Now you can see, where is the butterfly? The butterfly is far from the mountain, far from the flower. The ball is far from the tree. The dog is near the boy, but the moon is far from the boy. The sun is far from the sheep. The bird is far from the boy. Children are playing far from the house and the dog is near the house. Who is this?
This is a Thanos, the villain of the Endgame.
Now who is this? This is a Iron Man. And where is the Iron Man? The Iron Man is far from the Thanos. The Thanos is far from the Iron Man. What is this? This is a house. And who is this? This is a boy. The boy is far from the house. The boy is far from the house. Now this is your worksheet for today, use of far. In first picture you can see the car and the girl, and the girl is far from the car. The girl is far from the car. Now come to the next picture. This is a box and this is a cat, and the cat is far from the box. The cat is far from the box. Now third picture, you can see the sun and the sheep. The sheep is far from the sun. The sheep is far from the sun. Now in next picture you can see the flower and the butterfly. The butterfly is far from the flower. The butterfly is far from the flower. Children, I hope you all understand the concept of far and near. And you will do this worksheet and you all will stay safe at home. We will meet in the next class, children. Bye. And please all of you watch the video. Thank you so much.